Well, it's 7 a.m. Imagine how dark it is out there at 7 a.m. Look, I put up a piece of plastic, so now I have a room. Kind of dark out there. Anyway, so I'm going to weave on my cedar bark skirt. Those are my pieces. So I'll put you here. Let me see if this works properly. Nothing usually works. Should set this up first, right? That's what normal people would do. I'm going to put this right to the edge. Put that on the edge. Okay then, I guess we're ready. Okay. So, what we do... this is all set up. And the pattern is called Jewel. And that's the pattern. And I forget where I finished, where I stopped. Let's see, I think I stopped at 2, 1. Alright, so I think I go 2, 3, 4 now. We take a piece of bark. Some of these are kind of stiff. Need to be. See this stuff, see how worn out it is? Seems to work really well. That was a 1, so now it's 2, 3, 4. Try and make sure it's not folded over in there. I should have gone this way. Oh, I already did that part. All right. Do you weave? Are you a weaver at all? If it breaks, just fold this. So that was 3. Can you see much? We didn't see enough, eh? Some of them are pretty thin. I was kind of using the dark ones right now. So my piece is 62 inches. I keep a thing here. 63 inches. My tape measure ran out. Okay, 4. Now I start the pattern over. 1, 2, 3, 4. No, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1. So I usually try and do this in the morning before it's light out. It's usually when it's light out, I want to do something outside. Wish you're having a warm smell, spell, eh? January. That was 1, so now we go to 2. Quite as easy as just using cotton or something. But that's okay. Well, that's a white one. So I'm on 2. Some people take great care in making sure that all their pieces are perfect, but if I do that, I end up with nothing left because everything breaks up. I mean, this is the way it is. Make sure you don't get it too tight at the corners. Have another angle. One, two, three, two, one. As I wash the skirt, it will become very soft. I used bark that was old and weathered. Okay, now I do the long part. So I go 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 1. 2, 3, 4.
4, so I'll have to go to 3. My grandmother used to weave when she was old. Hey, how come I've got this one coming from that side and that one going that way? How do I do that? I'm going to go to 4 and remove this. Roaring away. Can you hear it? Getting to the end of my, wow, I just did, you know, I did this much just now. How much was that? It's quite a bit. Helps if you use the pieces too. I'm kind of into using the dark stuff now. So that was 4. 3. Well, that was a 2.
Show you.
That's 1. Was hanging on the door and it fell down and it got pushed around and it looks like these are all attached to this one piece. Oh wait, there they are. Okay. like and subscribe, they say. Thumbs up and subscribe. If you like it. Please comment. One, two, one, right? Two, three, four. To four, right? Two, three, four. Okay, and now I start over. One, two, three, two, one. See, I have these floating ones here, so you have to make sure you link it around that, because sometimes you have a whole expanse of everything going down, like all the strings going down, so you don't catch any of them. This white one here really messed up that pattern, but they'll all fade together, I guess. So I'm making birdhouses outside these days. I love how mild it is out. always, I looked at the calendar, looked at the weather, thinking, oh my gosh, it's, you know, it's just a freezing, so it'll, in Canada, right, so it'll certainly get, I think I'll double these up, so it'll certainly get cold, right, and so I'm thinking, well, this is probably this week, this is probably the last bit of warmth, but really, actually, I think it's going to be above freezing, or, you know, at the same near freezing temperatures for a week. And I always say every day it's not negative 30 is one less day it can be negative 30. And when it's negative 30, you really do need to hide from the weather. So I have to change it. One. Is that right? Two. I made pea soup yesterday in my Instant Pot. It was good. One, two, three. You know, Habitant pea soup, I don't think it's really split peas. I think it's navy beans. If you taste one of them, if you check it out, it's not a split pea. And yet it's called pea soup. Stuff's not very soft. I think I'll use this. Of course, some of this is not very soft either. Might be some bark on it. I don't think so. I could wet it, I suppose. But have you ever tried doing this, using cedar bark? It's free. Well, you know what? When I make a video like this, it gives me more incentive to actually do something. I'm going to make a video of it. It's easy to just waste time, watch television or something. I found a good show. I like it. It's Dead Like Me. Man against man against nature, and man against himself. Qualities of a good story. And so she's learning. She's becoming a better person. And also Daisy Adair is becoming a better person too. This has become way too big. All right, where did we end now? There it is, right there. That was pretty cool. So we're on three, so we go to two. 1.
Da 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 See that part, the 1, 2, 3, 2, 1? I don't like it very much. It's not, it doesn't really even show up there.
Unless you blur your eyes.
Okay, so now I have to start in the bottom part. 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm also making a grass rug. Okay, we did the 4. 3. See how fibrous it comes? I know there's a better way to do this. Mm-hmm.
What was I doing? I did it the wrong way, I think. So I was on 3. So I need to go to 2. See the pattern. 3, 2, 1, 2. Sun's starting to come out. Rise. Okay then. Back we go. Don, don, don. It's easy to forget when you're busy. So 4, 3, 2, 1. Thank you. I did it wrong. So how has everybody been? How are you dealing with your COVID lockdowns? We are under lockdown here. It really doesn't mean a lot because Willem still went to the store yesterday. All right. Not look right, but you know, it's the same in all of these. But where's the finish of this? Yeah, this is changed color, you see, and then I got lost. Two, three, four. That really doesn't look right. I could take it all out. Maybe I might as well take it all out because it's not right. There's so much stuff coming in here all the time. Okay, so, wanna see it? See what I'm talking about? See now, this has two circles around it. But then up here, it all gets lost. This is two over it. And then what happens? There's nothing up here. Oh wait, here's something. Yeah, it's all wrong. It's not the first time it's been all wrong, but... Oh yeah, I can see it there. Alright, maybe it's just very... wide, because my strings are so wide. But see, here you could really see it. These strings here are so long. But see, here they're long, too. They're short. Alright, I think I'm just going to take all these things out. So let's take them all out then. And get rid of all this so I don't have to re-pull it out. That's why I get lost, because I'm not there. No, because I've got too much going on here. But this is all right. 4, 3. Skipped. I went to 2. Alright, so we'll try that. So 2. Are there more problems though? Maybe we should check. 2. And that was a 1. 2. It's 1, 2, 1. But I think I might have done that twice. Getting closer to where it's working right. And so I'm on 1, so the last thing should have been a 2, which it is. So the one before that should have been a 3, which it is. 3. The one before that should be a 4. So that's 4. This should be 1. No, it isn't. What is this? That's a 2. Alright, 2. That should be a 1. Okay, so we'll start there. 1. Oh, so I'm going to the last part. So now we go to 4. Okay, so 4. This is the 3.
this is better. Yes, it's working now. One. Perfect. Look at that. How much better that came out. So we're looking at it from here. See how it's got this? I don't know why it didn't work with the rest of it. Anyway, I'm going to leave it there because at least it's doing something. Hey, what's so big about it? You're welcome. I'm sorry I haven't been showing it to you. Can see that there's problems through here. Anyway, I gotta keep going or else I'll forget what I'm doing. Okay, so now we are on one, and we just did that. 4, 3, 2, 1. Now we go 2, 1. This is where I always get mixed up because I don't know if I've already done this or not. Alright, 2. Not a good idea to wrap it around yourself. Goodness. All right, so here we are. 2. Oh wait, that's already done. 2. Down the home. Okay, so that's one. So we did the pattern once. Oh. 1, 2, 1. Now we do 2, 3, 4. See, when I split them, I end up with these little pieces. My goodness, I keep getting things happen in there. Okay, so now we're on to the next one. Already changed. Look at how that is. Isn't that perfect for her fabric? I'm hoping that all the strings will keep everything in place pretty much. Willem played the piano lately. He hasn't been playing much lately because of his hands. Okay, so where am I now? 3. I got 4. And then I'm done the pattern.
Okay, and then I start over. The pattern again. All right, what have you guys been seeing? You want to see it so far? I have to advance. All right, so what have you said? This is not willow, it's cedar. And I haven't worn it yet, but it's going to be soft. Like if you feel it here, you feel it, it's quite soft. And it will only become more flexible as it's washed. And see, it's very flexible here, but not so much there. Or this one. That one's not decomposed enough. Okay, so here we go. We'll let the plant sit now. So has anybody been vaccinated yet? Okay, so now I'm going to release the brake, which is over here. Might as well show all this for you, I guess. All right, so I'll release the brake. And then I will advance this a bit. I'm getting close to the end there. Oh my gosh. So, there's 60 inches of it. I think it's going to be nice. Anyway, I'm going to keep going. You can keep watching or you cannot. Or maybe I should stop. Should I stop? Maybe you like it. I can see it would be boring for some people, especially because you can't really see. But maybe you like that. You can always scroll through until you see it. So we're going to start the pattern over with my piece of paper go. My envelope. There it is under my foot. Okay. Alright, so here we go now. We'll start with one. So we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 2, 1. So in order to do these different ones, I have four petals here. So this is 1, 2, this is 3, and this is 4. This is 2 by 4 here to hold it. So 1, 2, 3, 4. And each ray is a harness. So 1 is these two, 1 and 2. That one's kind of crooked. I wonder why it's crooked. 3. That's also crooked. And 4. It's getting a little coming crooked. I guess the petals are a little crooked. Oh well. So we carry on. Okay. Maybe if I get a bunch of them ready first, that would be a good idea, right? Before I start. What's that beating I hear? Oh, maybe there's water dripping. No, it's not. It's freezing. Huh. Alright, there's one good one. It's a good thing I'm doing this before I start, right? Because there's no way I'll remember where I am. Sounds like the snowplow. Sure wish the grandchildren still lived here during COVID. You know, that was really cool, but it's better for their family to have their own place. Split this without breaking it. See, they always break off and then they're no good. Oh, they're too short. Well, I guess it's just right. So how many do we need? We're going to do the whole thing, right? Oops. So, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1. All right, well, that's enough for that part. Okay, so here we go. that's not right. Here. So we have a 1. I had my feet on the wrong pedals. They were not the ones side by side. Okay. So that was 3. So we've gone to 1, 2, 3. Now we go 2, 1. That was pretty small, pretty thin. The next part. Hello, hello. Hi in the Caribbean. I'm in Canada. I bet you're glad hurricane season's over. Okay, so now we're going to start on the next one, so we've got a lot more to do. So I guess I'll just get it going. We start on 4. Excuse me. 4. Three. 2. You can really see the pattern now. 2. Okay, let me see it again. See how nicely that came out? This doesn't look so great, but anyway. And these are kind of squat, right? So I went 4, 3, 2, 1. Thank you, Buttermilk Bunny. It's fun. It's something different. Who knew that you could... See, this is it down here. Pretty. That's a strap in the way. Okay, so we're down to 4, 3, 2, 1. Now we go 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. This is where I always get mixed up. 4, 3, 2, 1, so I have to have 2... Hold it tight, and you can probably easily do that. So what happened is I had this cedar bark, which I harvested years ago, and then I left it under my deck in a plastic bag, which got open and rained on, and all of it got quite weathered. And so I tried to make a basket out of it, and it fell apart. And so, the cedar bark was falling apart as I tried to use it, so I realized it was worthless. And then I realized it was fibers, and I could maybe weave with it. So I'm going to make a skirt. But I think it's going to be short because it's only 45 inches long. And I mean 45 inches wide, or is it even? No, this isn't 45, this is like 24 maybe. Okay. So should I break it up or leave it in one? Like if I leave it in one. So we're gonna go, we've already done that. Which one are we on now? So I must be on 4, 3, 2, 1. No, I did that 1, 2, 1. 2, 3, 4. So now I'm on 1. I'm starting on the easy one. One, I have to change. I'm glad I'm finally doing this because it's already in the middle of January and I haven't worked on this for a long time. So that was 1, 2, 3, and then I go down. Three. And this is 2. Okay, so I finished that part. Let's look at it. I did it right, but that's kind of a mess. See, it's these two lines, and then I guess it's starting them up. Anyway, it is what it is. I'll keep going. So that's 3, 2, 1. That's a long one. Okay, so here we go. 4. Heavenly Father, please help me not to make a mess this time. Oh, Jesus Christ, amen. Okay, so 4. That's not a 4. That was a 1. Two, one. Now here we go. 2, 1. Make sure not to do it twice. Okay, one. I'm down to the bottom in the middle of it. Two, one. Okay. Now I'm going to go back up two. Going up, right? So we go to four. Now we go to three. I'm gonna close that fire down. It's getting too hot. And four. Is that right? Yes, and that's the whole pattern. And then I will stop. So that when I begin again, I begin the whole pattern from the beginning. Okay. You see that? So when I started today, I was down here. So in an hour, I've done that much. I think they'll all turn the same color eventually. Mm. It's good to accomplish something, eh? Feels good. Okay, so now I have to start again. So I have to turn on the light. It's a beautiful place, I tell you. It's so gorgeous outside. Want to see? Thank you for coming along and seeing all this. I hope you've enjoyed it. See, I put that plastic up there so that I can work in here without the snow coming in anymore. That neat place we have this thing. It's an awesome roof. It's an amazing place. I just love it. All right, I'm gonna walk around it. Oh, I guess I can't because it's snow out there. I'll show you this way. So I'm lining up pieces to use for, I'm going to make tables. So here you see, I had this one big huge piece, which would be awesome for a countertop. But anyway, I cut it into pieces and I'm going to make legs. And then over here, this is all birdhouse pieces. These are the backs. Those are the bottoms. And this is one side. They're cut on an angle. The other side. And the front and the top or something like that. Ha! It's cold out here. This all goes back to the store. Because this is all
not quite done, but sort of getting there. If you ever wonder if you should put a deck all the way around your house, yes, you should. And you should push it, take it as far as you can out to the trees. Then you can walk around and you can be right in the trees. It becomes a treehouse deck. It's much warmer over here, out of the wind. But that really wrecks the view, because you know from the whole house all the way through, you can see this view. Oh, and you'd like to see this thing I'm doing too? I ran out of straw, or grass, I guess that's just grass. See, they're tall, long pieces of grass. They go from here all the way to there. I wonder how long it is. I wonder if I've got a thing here. I do. Look at that. Here it is. So it is now. How come this is so heavy? Huh. Interesting. Anyway, that's what I was using to stick the grass in if I needed to. I've lost a string here, though, so this part is messed up. I have to tie it, but I have to wait until it gets short enough that I can do that. Not quite long enough. Anyway, so this is, how long is this? Inches, is that what's happening there? It's very crispy here. Inches. It goes around there. No, it doesn't. Oh my, it's not that long. Yeah, it goes around. Oh no, it just starts there. Mm-hmm. Anyway, I need to harvest more grass, but as you can see, all my grass is getting wrecked out there. I guess we could put that on, but that would mean I'd have to crawl right under there. Tried to make a door. Measured twice, cut once. Isn't that great? Look at that. Foot short. Actually, foot and a half short. See, I did clean the house. Remember? I was working on it. Isn't that beautiful out there? So what I was going to show you is that from this awesome spot here, oh, there's the little chickadees. They've all come. I'm lucky not to have bears, and I'd have to feed them by hand lots more. The deer have not come to get that. Deer feed. But something's been there. There's a few tracks. See the deer, they come up here and I'm letting them eat my Brussels sprouts. Because they like them. So you see what happened now? That beautiful view? Well, that's my worms. I have compost worms in there. And those are for making snowman contests awards. Anyway, see, I even cleaned my kitchen. Ta-da! This is to catch the little bugs. There's some bugs there. Look at them. They want that. But go ahead. Just go ahead. Drown. Drown in there. Go ahead. It's good for you. Nope. They're flying away. Look, well, I've got groceries. I like applesauce. And hummus. And salmon. I go through a lot of applesauce and salmon. What's in here? Look at that. Apples. Oh, and some
what's in there. Garbage bags and cucumbers for the hummus. And dates to eat with the peanut butter. And look at that. Habitant pea soup. Now, Willem says it's made of split peas, but I think it's made of navy beans. Water, yellow peas, lard, modified cornstarch, salt, onion, spice. So that's how they thicken it up. They just add a little cornstarch. Interesting. It's really good. French Canadian pea soup. Do you get pea soup? Do you have habitant down there? See, I tried to make something yesterday. I should change videos. I use green peas. And then I... I added a head of celery and onions. And what was the other thing? Onions, celery, green peas, and... Oh, I had some dark kale. Real dark kale. Anyway, I'm trying to make sure we don't have leftovers. Because this only will last half a day today. Anyway, that's that. So I was going to show you that you can't see the beautiful view because of the plastic, you see? See? But it keeps me better out there. Like, I tried to blow away all the snow that was still on the floor here. But this is very nice. I can sit out there. And today I'll work on, I think I'll cut all these pieces for the legs. My son made this table. Isn't that cool? Look at this. He nailed these all together, or screwed them all together. 17 boards and more down the bottom. Awesome table. Anyway, is life going well for you? Think I should get back to this thing again? I guess I could. Let's see what we can do now. Try and make some more progress here. I might even finish it. Because I've only got a little bit left. Okay, so we're going to start over. See, this bark is not decomposed enough. It's too much like dry bark. But breaking it just means you lose the width, you lose it, whatever you've done to it. All right, so we've got, it's too stiff. What have we got in here? I guess it was all too young, all this bark, you know? This one's pretty ratty, but it's too short. They really have to be more decomposed than this. Let's try this now. So we got to start again. We're at the very beginning. 1, 2, 3, 2, 1. Okay then. Thank you for being here and enjoying all this. I guess you probably haven't been here the whole time. People come and go, and go and come. Because everybody else has a life too. But you know, some people just like to hang out and just get mesmerized by something going on over here. Some people like to fall asleep to my voice. Do you like that? Okay, so that was one. Now we're going up to two. Okay, so we've done one and two. Gives you something to keep you busy until the election is called. Right? One, two. I don't know why I do this. Why do I just stick it in that thing? I feel like I'm doing it a quicker way. This is turned over. I do not have it turned over, right? So what are we on? How can we be on the same one? We're on three. Oh no, one, two, three. Okay. And then I go down. Two. Okay then. One side is dark, the other is light. Two. So this is going to be the end of it. 4, 3, 2, 3, 1. And this one should go under here. It's too stiff. Okay, we did that. 4, 3, 2, 1. You can see these? 4, 3, 2, 1. Now we've got to go to the long one. And it's 1, 2, 3, 2, 1 is what I've just done. So 4, 3, 2, 1. 2, 1, 3, 4. Can you hear the woodpeckers out there, can you? Probably pretty staticky on here, right? People don't like it. Four. I'm going to four. Okay, so here we go. Four. I have a friend in Georgia, and she goes to the airport, and excuse me, during COVID, and she hangs out there, watches the planes, reads and prays, and does her studies, and does her journal. That's really cool. So we're still on four. Got flipped over again.
making much progress. 3. I think this will all become easier after it's washed. To drill holes in my birdhouses. Okay. I guess I should probably put the birdhouses together. Where did that end? I should get that outside one left out there, right? This floating one. Because otherwise you get your selvages are not straight. They're in and out and in and out. So we've gone 4, 3, and then we'll go to 2. This should come up under that. Go back down under it this time. That was 4, 3, 2, 1. Now I've got to go 2, 1. What is all that noise out there? 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 1. So now I go 2, 3, 4. So
looks like we're running out of battery. I'm sorry about that. They're not very bendable, you know. That was it. Four. Must be so boring watching this. I can't imagine watching it. But it would inspire me to get going on my own, I guess, if I had something like this I was watching. Okay, and so now we'll start over again. We'll advance it some more. So, something just broke here. Did it break or just loose? Okay, so we can start over now. Not tight enough. Okay, there we go. This is my grandmother's old loom. This did not get tight here. Not good. Okay, so here we go again. Can you hear how it's breaking between the two layers? there's another layer here. Too short. You pull the thick one away from the thin one. This is perfect, eh? Okay, so let's start now. So what are our numbers? We're starting with 1, 2, 3, 4. Is that right? Yep. Okay, so one, two, two. So for those of you who are late coming, this is the pattern from the Davison book called Jewel. And it looks like this. Okay.
That's it.
I'm glad I'm doing this. I'm probably only doing it because you're here. So three, did I do three already? Yes. Three, two. Now that's two, so I have to go to one. Two, one. That was it. Four, three, two, one. Now we go to the top. We do. That was one, two, three, two, one. So now we go four. Oh wait, that was two. We don't have one. Get ahead of myself. Okay, so now we get to the big stuff. Oh, look, someone has commented something. It looks, where'd you go? Tiring, and you have been at it a while. Maybe you can take a break and share some spiritual testimonies. All right then, Paul. Life is okay, but boring. Yeah, well, Heavenly Father is here with you. Somebody told me when I was cleaning that they would like to have their house clean for when, if, in case Jesus Christ ever drops in. And I think, well, you know, like, he's right here beside me because I can't do anything by myself, so he helps me. And I think that's the key of life, is learning that you can't do anything by yourself. You really need him. And when we figure that out, then life gets a lot easier. Anyway, you're right, I have been at it a long time. And it's 8:55, so it's time to go upstairs and have my spiritual time with my cousin who's on the phone, who will be on the phone. So, let's see, what should I tell you? Oh, I have all these little pine cones in my pocket. And the cones in my pocket are for... Hear all this noise up here, I think that... Woodpeckers are banging away up here. Oh, yes, look at them. Oh, it's a squirrel. It's a black squirrel. Let me turn you around. Hey, Mr. Squirrel. Where is he there, aren't you? Can't see him. Too much reflection. Anyway, I guess I better stop. Oh, he heard me. Well, thanks for coming along and watching me weave. That was fun, eh? Glad to get something done. So... we're going to study the scriptures. Oh, but I'm going to do it over the dot with my friend. Anyway, so I'll make another one later. Talk to you soon. Bye. Like and subscribe. That's what they say. Okay, I'm going to click the X. Bye-bye.